Two-thirds of nurses nationwide say they're considering whether they should continue their career because of impact the coronavirus pandemic has had on them.
The National Academy of Medicine says roughly half of nurses are experiencing burnout in a field already seeing a shortage.
And it's understandable, those long hours standing in for family members when a loved one is dying. Local nurses reflect on the pandemic 1 year later and what's in store for the future.
I think it's very troubling. Nurses at the front lines have really borne a very substantial burden in this pandemic.
Dr. Cinda Rushton of Johns Hopkins University says she doesn't yet know the extent of impact the COVID-19 pandemic will have on the nursing field, but suspects it will be unlike anything we've experienced in a long time.
It's often when we have a crisis, it's pretty time limited. This crisis has gone on now for over a year.
Rushton points to many factors that deeply affect nurses psychologically and predicts this will lead to an increased shortage in the field. One major component being the emotional toll from the COVID death rate.
Over 500,000 people who have died in this country. That volume of death is not normal for nurses.
I spent time with three strong Mercy Health nurses who are firsthand COVID-19 responders. They're resilient and reflect on the hardest moments with patients 1 year later.
It's very hard to watch somebody be that sick and pass away without their families here.
The hardest part? Saying goodbye to patients without their loved ones by their side in their final moment.
You just try and comfort them. You know, you just let them know they're not alone. You know, that we're with them, we're in this together. They thank me, you know, they'll hold out their hand, whatever it takes.
Nurses are there for us. Now, Rushton says nurses need us to be there for them.
It is time for the public, for the government, for organizations to really invest in and honor nurses' contributions. They're largely overlooked. The thing that COVID has done is it has brought nursing out of the shadows into the light.
Would you go back and do it again?
Absolutely, I would do it in a heartbeat, 100%.
Yes, I definitely would.
I think just what we were meant to do. I think it's in my blood. I wouldn't have made a different choice.
I had an in-depth conversation with Dr. Rushton on all that she believes needs to be done moving forward and the factors that have affected these nurses. You can listen on our 21 News podcast on the app and WFMJ.com.